Hello? Dude, hit that one blip where you just like full tilted it for a second. Like, watch this shit. This motherfucker's stupid fast. He hit it and it literally went from like here to all the way down there in like 2 seconds. I was like, holy shit.
I'm gonna go out and then come back this way since it's clear over there and try to stay loose.
Them goblins are wild as hell.
Down this straight here? Sure fucking sounded like it.
This one isn't set up for speed because the GoPro.
Dude, that's clear as fuck.
Yeah, that's the DJI digital system. Just came out of last year.
Yeah. What's that? Oh, that's a wrap?
Yeah.
Dude, that's insane.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've ever seen Cody's goggles or anything, but that literally looks like you're watching the freaking GoPro.
Oh, well, he's got some good box.
Take the glasses off, flying boy.
No, you can keep goggles on, glasses on with those.
You're not actually looking out of the GoPro, though. You're looking out of the bottom one.
Yeah. Now, I'm not. Could you do me a favor to spin that around for me real quick? Face it like that way. I'm not the greatest at line of sight, but if I keep it faced away from
Hang on, hang on. This car's coming up.